cranking test, capacitor not connected. volts. Took 0.712 of a second. That's a good battery, new battery. Same test, we're going to do the cranking test. Start engine, capacitor connected. It started so fast that it hasn't even detected it. Now it's looking for the alternator ripple. It's found the alternator ripple. So now it's looking at what the lowest voltage it got. 12.12. The same 9 seconds because it hadn't detected the starting sequence.